Hey guys, this is Chris from Gadget Voice. Today, we are going to look at the Huawei FreeBuds 3i wireless earbuds. According to Huawei, this is a pair of true wireless stereo earbuds that support active noise cancellation. So in this video, we are going to unbox and review it. Let's get started. The FreeBuds 3i comes packed in a white rectangular box. Once you open up the box, you will see the wireless charging case which has the earbuds inside it. These are in-ear active noise cancelling Bluetooth earphones. The charging case has a white piano finish. Digging deeper, you get two boxes. One of the boxes includes extra silicone ear tips in different sizes and the USB Type-C charging cable. The other box includes a QR code which lets you download the Huawei AI Life app. You also get the quick start guide, safety information, and the warranty information. Let's talk about the charging case. The charging case weighs 51 grams and comes with a USB Type-C port. There's also a button next to the charging port which lets you pair the earbuds with your phone. There are two LED indicators on the charging case. One is near the slit on the front which lets you open up the charging case. This LED indicator lets you check when the battery is charging and fully charged. Once you open the charging case, you will find another LED indicator which indicates the battery life left in the earbuds. It also flashes when it gets into a pairing mode for Bluetooth connectivity. On a single charge, the FreeBuds 3i offers 3.5 hours of playback time. And when you run out of juice, you can use the charging case to charge the FreeBuds 3i. The battery inside the charging case can provide up to 14.5 hours of battery life. Now, let us look at the FreeBuds 3i earbuds. These earbuds come with an in-ear design and come with three built-in microphones. The earbuds offer active noise cancellation up to 32 decibels. Since the earbuds come with different sizes of silicone ear tips, such as extra small, small, medium, and large, finding a right and snug fit isn't an issue. The earbuds weigh only 5.4 grams, so wearing them for a longer period is not an issue. The Huawei FreeBuds 3i features a compact body design and comes packed with a 10mm dynamic driver. Since it uses a stem design as opposed to a pod-shaped design, the microphone is placed much closer to your mouth to pick up your voice more accurately. The earbuds support smart touch control for interaction. By holding your finger on the earphone, you can turn the active noise cancellation on and off. Double tap to play and pause the music or answer the phone. The smart sensor will automatically stop the music when you take off the earphones and continue to play the music when you put them back on. It also switches to standby mode when you place it in the charging case. Pairing is quite simple. After the first pairing, the earbuds will automatically pair up with your device and notify you. Now, since you have downloaded the Huawei AI Life app, it can also be used to pair the FreeBuds 3i with your phone. This app offers lots of options. You can check the earphone's battery status, change settings, update the firmware, and lots more. During our review period, the active noise cancellation feature worked very well. The smart touch controls made it easier to use the earbuds. On testing the earbuds with different genre of music, we found that we could identify the bass, treble, and mids distinctly. This is good, especially when you compare the audio quality with similar range of earbuds. For a price of 399 dirhams, the Huawei FreeBuds 3i is a smart choice. It offers excellent build quality and finish, a snug fit, and overall good sound quality. If you like the video, please like and share. And subscribe to our channel for more videos and hit the bell icon to get notified when new videos drop.